Local youngsters and adults can now cruise the sidewalks of Columbus thanks to help from the Wiggles and Giggles program at the Community Wellness Center. Wiggles and Giggles physical therapist Teresa Chase says the proceeds from the We Can Run, Walk, and Roll go towards purchasing custom trikes for children and adults in the community.
We're really excited because a lot of the time we get children or adults that we've seen for therapy and that have really benefited from getting them. So it's really exciting to see them be able to kind of branch out and use this type of piece of equipment and hopefully use it at home and interact with their peers and their family more.
One of the excited children getting fitted for a new trike was 3-year-old Mabel Muehlbauer, whose father Josh says has really benefited from the Wiggles and Giggles program. In recent months, Mabel's physical growth has been stunted, something the family is still working with Wiggles and Giggles to help improve.
She loves being outside and riding a bike, and most of the ones we have, she's just a little too short for her. She's kind of delayed in her growth and development. So for this organization to come along and find a bike that actually fits her perfectly to measure for her, it's awesome. I'm excited to have her outside actually riding a bike and being able to do the same thing other big kids do.
Chase says Bikes and Trikes of Central Nebraska comes to Columbus from Grand Island every year to help candidates get fitted for their new wheels. The next We Can Run, Walk, and Roll race will be held in October. And to learn more about the event, contact Wiggles and Giggles or the Adult Rehab Center inside the Columbus Wellness Center. I'm Columbus News Team's Grant Ott, News Channel Nebraska.